doing it big, about to go out there on the water. You heard me? Let's roll out.
Talking about one of the greatest sales. Oyster fish. Man, I'm about to start balling. For real, my vacation's about to start. I can't post none of this shit. It's too much balling.
Pull the Lamborghini machines up on a double. I make a youngin' pull his jeans up, tuck in his shirt and get him cleaned up. Fold the crease in his chinos and have him steamed up. I was solo, then I teamed up. Now I'm pushing buttons like Scotty when he beamed up. The unidentified flying object defying logic. I ride a pocket till my body rotten. Long gone and forgotten, so many sons I put a couple up for adoption. Till then for me to stop is not an option. Spilling a clicker on a yacht while it was docking. Caught me slipping with no socks in my moccasins. I'm like your favorite fruit when it's in season. I've been sneezing. Roll out of 10, I need my skin to feel the wind breezing. I need to feel the sun on my skin beaming. Drowning my thoughts, scratching the whiskers on my chin region.
Or overdramatic, gets shitty.
You're drinking when you're riding.
I never said I came to reinvent the wheel. But I don't roll with the squares, it's blocking out a nigga's skill. Posted in pajamas in my Hugh Hef. Paving the way, see I can show y'all a new step. Or take it to the head like Russian roulette and gamble thoughts. The cars crossed them off and thrown like in the cross toss. Shit, I'm slumped on the throne like a drunken boss. Sitting on the wave, still as fly as an albatross. I need space like astronauts. Astronomically high, watching the stars crash a lot. I'm a doctor, but I'm not Cliff Huxtable. I got a sandwich and my feet up on the couch. I'm comfortable. Real comfort. No socks in the hush. Baguette plush. Crush your lust. Bag it up just to feel the rush. Now that's a bad jewelry heist. The way I'm dropping gems. Zeitgeist trim. Precise. My advice is win. I need to feel the light breeze from the slightest wind. The gang's about to light him again. Gon' let him in. Yeah. Gon' let him in.
Watching our TVs while some local newscaster tells us that today we had 15 homicides and 63 violent crimes, as if that's the way it's supposed to be. We know things are bad, worse than bad. They're crazy. It's like everything everywhere is going crazy, so we don't go out anymore. We sit in the house, and slowly the world we're living in is getting smaller, and all we say is, please, at least leave us alone in our living room.
No storm can last forever.
Which is very unusual.